talk about unemployment, we're talking about people who have given their lives to the Valdosta City school system, and we're willing to say we give up after having a charter from 1865, 1866. We're finally willing to give all of this up because somebody has told us there's a better way. We're here on I-75, and now economic development isn't important. Well, nobody can tell me that economic development is passing Valdosta, Lowndes County by because we have two school systems. What they're telling us is we got a choice. And that's what we're asking. We're asking for a choice. People can go to public schools, they can go to private schools, they can go to church schools. Why can't they go to Valdosta or Lowndes County? You know, people are getting us to understand and believe that we're second-class citizens. And that's why we were so afraid to speak out. We were afraid that somebody was going to criticize us because we were Valdosta City School products. But I want you to know that the people that are behind this effort to consolidate the school system, guess what, who educated them? They were educated here in the Valdosta City School System. So if the school system was good enough for them, why isn't it good enough for us? Now see, I don't have a dog in this fight. I'm retired. My name's Sam Allen. I'm retired from the Valdosta City School System. My wife is an employee of the Valdosta City School System for 32 years, and she can go home anytime she wants to. So I don't have a dog in this fight. My concern is, what about the children after November the 8th? Yeah. Nobody can tell me that has the authority what will happen. People can tell me theories of what may happen. They tell me, well, we may have a little bit of shifting here and there. We may have a little bit of busing here and there. The Justice Department is going to draw some lines here and there. But more other than that, there won't be any change. Well, if there's not going to be any change, then why are we doing it?
That's right.
They can't tell me where we're going to say.